In just 4 steps, you can magically paste any image into your PDF file. This tutorial uses the preview app, which can be found in your applications folder. I have a PDF file on my desktop, and I want to replace the image in this PDF with the image on the right. To paste or insert an image into your PDF file, start by copying the image to the clipboard using the Command plus C keys on your keyboard, or by going to the Edit menu and selecting Copy. Moving on to step 2, paste the image into the same window. Yes, paste it into the same window, just like adding a second layer. You should be able to move it around using the hand tool. For step 3, copy the pasted image to the clipboard again. Ensure that your PDF file is active. Click on it to bring it to the front. In the fourth and final step, paste the image into your PDF document by pressing the Command plus V keys on your keyboard. Then, place it where you want within the document. And save it. If you want a more detailed explanation of the process and wish to avoid any embarrassing mistakes, watch this video. And for those interested in creating PDFs with a black or dark background, check out the links in the description box below. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT LUCID Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.